I felt very special about my country, Bhutan. It's all because of my fourth king. He brought this brought the smile on the face of the people. And he's the one who brought the happiness in our country. And he's the one who came up with the idea of the cross-national happiness.
It was a new concept, a new idea of our fourth king, the present king's father. So it was based on four pillars, okay? Conservation of nature, good governments, social, economic, and development projects, and one is preservation of tradition and culture. That is the four pillars of cross-national happiness.